And welcome back in. A new apartment building on the north side of Denver is beginning to turn heads months before it's set to open.
Yeah, I've definitely noticed it driving by. You may have seen the renderings, but take a look at this. One River North and its distinct canyon structure. You can see it right there. It's pretty cool. It's nearing completion. And tonight, only FOX31's Evan Kruegel is going inside the building for a look at the one-of-a-kind architecture.
The Denver skyline is filled with unique buildings. Who else can boast a 700-foot cash register? But at the corner of 40th and Blake, a new building is taking aim at the title of most unique in the Mile High City.
So we are currently in the canyon.
That's right. This 16-story apartment complex has an actual canyon filled with trees and plants and eventually a moving river. The building, called One River North, was all designed by a Chinese architect known for unique ideas.
Unique feels like such an overused word in this situation. I would say that the nature first aspect is really what sets it apart. The sheer amount of thought and deep understanding of the nature, the flora and fauna, everything that went into designing this community is so much more robust than what you would find in a typical apartment community.
When finished, these luxury units will not be cheap, ranging from $3,500 a month up to $15,000 a month. But despite the price tag, Elizabeth Myers says 14 units are already rented.
The overall interest in this community is second to none in my entire career. We have thousands of interested prospects who are interested in living here. It is coming up for sure, so we're getting very close.
They hope to wrap up construction in the next few months with a targeted opening date this coming spring. In Denver, Evan Kruegel, Fox 31.